the Helderberg happening to make sure you know what's going on in the Helderberg. Sponsored by Sunset Bay Spur, Gordons Bay.
Right, it's Helderberg happening, wat beteken natuurlijk, dis vrijdagmiddag en Frikkie Harms is saam met my, Frikstus, hallo.
Goeiemiddag Johan.
Ek het vir Harde Steenkamp, yes meneer.
Hallo Johan, hoe gaan het?
Nee, lekker meneer Steenkamp, ach, met u.
Ach, op een vrijdag kan mens hier beter vraag voor nie, ne?
Mens kan nie klaar nie en natuurlijk Paul Stein hier op die camera en dit met Helderberg happening, hallo Paul. Right, heel eerste, of course, it is time for us to thank Sunset Bay Spur Steak Ranch, Gordons Bay, and that for their sponsorship.
Yes, so Helderberg out there, listeners out there, go to Sunset Bay Spur in Gordons Bay. The weather is perfect. I saw yesterday the people are playing there, touch rugby there on the beachfront. I mean, the weather is perfect, the food is perfect, and even the service is perfect.
Yes, excellent service that you get at Sunset Bay Spur Steak Ranch, that in Gordons Bay.
Mm-hmm.
Right, so what are we going to talk about today? Well, first of all, it's the Twilight Market.
Yes, Jan, the Twilight Market is on tonight, every Friday night at Lodensfit Estate. The tagline is the ultimate night market experience in the winelands.
Mm-hmm.
Bring your loved ones, family, friends, or even your four-legged kiddies on leashes, please. And that would be the dogs, not the kids. although, there's great quality food available, a variety of artisan goods and stalls, and live entertainment by the resident DJ Concord. It's from 5 to 9, I think, at night at Lodensfit.
And, Johan, I just want to add there that you will find Helderberg happening there tonight. We're going to shoot there, me and Paul and Frikkie and the whole team, even Brandon over there. He's our new trainee, so we want to welcome him as well.
Hello, Brandon. Well, we've got to hear the man. Hello, Brandon.
Hello, everyone.
Oh, fantastic. There we go.
So, yeah, you can find us there tonight at the Pura shop, or it's just next to the Life Retreat Center, just next to it, yeah, at the Pura shop, yeah.
Oh, right, that's at Lodensfit.
Yeah, they sell upmarket luxury goods for men and women.
Ooh.
Absolutely fantastic stuff they've got there.
Yeah.
Right, and then we've also got yoga, and that's
yes,
at the studio.
Sunday mornings is Celebrate the Garden Day at the Life Retreat Studio at Gordons Bay, and they do their yoga. Chopper was there the other day, and he thought he was going to do yogurt, and he was completely wrong. It's that they do there. And it's every Sunday morning, and for the month of October, if people go there, they can get a free outdoor yoga class at 9 a.m. Just to see and try it out. They need to be there. You know, don't come right on 9 o'clock. Mm. Be there a little bit earlier so that you can be signed in and everything like that. And then you can stay there. There's a Sunday market, wonderful shops. There's floral art exhibitions at the art curator, brunch, live music, and it's absolutely fantastic, Lodensfit.
Well, a lot of things happening there from Righto, that we've got the Twilight Market that's happening tonight from 5 o'clock. There's the yoga at the Life Retreat Studio, and of course at Pura Watches, that at Lodensfit. You can go and experience Helderberg happening, and they're going to be there. Are you going to be there tonight? Is that from
That's two? Correct.
Yeah. Right, from 5 o'clock onwards, go and say hello. 25 to 3, 93.6 of him. Anything else you want to mention in this break? That's going to be it for now.
Yeah, I think so.
We're going to listen to some music, and then we'll get back. En ons gaan luister na Pos Dave se Brandy special. En dan kom ons terug en ons gaan 'n bietjie gesels oor wat volgende nog aan die gebeur is hier in die Helderberg kom. Helderberg happening every Friday at 2:30 here on 93.6 FM. En as Bos Dave vir jou hier by 93.6 FM 22 met 43 Helderberg happening that's on a Friday afternoon here on your favorite music station. Ek het saam met my Harde Steenkamp, ek het Frikkie Harmse, ons vir Paul Stein almal hier in die ateljee en ons is besig met Helderberg happening. Right guys, Knorhoek, Mark, Markets en dan ook My Run. That's what we're going to talk about
now. Yes, Johan. Voor ons nou by die Knorhoek Mark kom wil ek nou net vir Choppa vra of Abby al ooit een paard gesoek het, sy al ooit een pony gesoek.
Ja, dit is nogal so. Dit is een van die dieren wat sy die meeste lief voor het. Ons is nog steeds bezig om te soek vir een unicorn, maar ons krijg nog nie een paard met haar gehoor.
Ja, nou as jy nou die dag waar die pony koop, okay, nou, ja. Dan kan jy die pony nou laat stal daar by goede verwachting. Hulle stal nou paarden daar so. En soos jy self weet, hulle gee rarig om vir dieren daar so.
Baie.
Ja, and then people must remember the My Run on Sunday mornings at Knorhoek Estate, and then they can stay for breakfast, they can stay for the market every Sunday, and there's lovely weather coming this Sunday. Garner, Nell, and Christine will be performing there this weekend. And then Hardis and Paul... Polly, hello Polly. Harris and Paul was at the murder at the manor last week.
Dum dum dum.
And they absolutely loved it. Harris can tell us more about that.
Yeah, so I was the mayor of this whole setup, and the murder mystery was actually very, very nice. So what happened is when we had our meal, the lights suddenly switched off. And then you heard three gunshots, and then the lights came back on. Not because of Eskom, guys. Not because of the load shedding. But because it was planned. And then, voila. Sammy, the other actor, was laying there on the floor with a wound in his chest. And then we had to solve the mystery of the murder.
Oh. Yes, and the people can book the next one. It's on the 16th of November at the Manor House. It's R450 per person. That includes a three-course meal as well. Mm-hmm. And great entertainment. People might think R450 is a lot of money.
No, it's
but
not.
They told me.
For not for evening entertainment.
Yeah, for the evening's entertainment
meal,
that you get.
Yeah,
it's an absolute bargain, actually. And then I also just want to mention the Art van Helderberg, the Music Is In Me competition, talent competition. Next week it is at Locals in Gordon's Bay, and the week after that will be the finals at the Watergat in the Strand.
Yeah,
and you can already see the talent distinguishing themselves and who might be the winner and things like that. It's a wonderful competition done by the Art van Helderberg and Lieberg.
And then we want to please say thank you so much to our main sponsors as well. Johan, you know that we moved into our new offices at Asla Business Park.
Yay!
So Helderberg happening, we finally have our office, so we want to thank Lorenzo from Collector Store, Lorenzo Vessels. If you're listening, thank you so much. And then obviously we also have our office equipment and our furniture from Office Mad, so we want to thank Janette. And also Essential IT Solutions. Vikas, baie, baie dankie. As jy luister, jy is 'n eister.
Jy is 'n eister.
Yes, and then our social media, as people know, we're a social media marketing company. Helderberg Happening, arm of Paul Stein Media. And we distinguish ourselves by doing videos, and we do high quality videos that people can go and see there. They're short, but that's what people want. You know, you don't want to sit on your Facebook and waste all your data on long, long, long videos selling you something. So these things are short, powerful, to the point, and they absolutely work. So if people want to contact us, they can contact us by phone, 082-071-9144. That is my number. It's 082-071-9144. Or they can email me at info@helderberghappening.co.za. If they want to use our services, they're welcome.
Great stuff. Right, that was Helderberg happening for this week.
That was Helderberg happening for this week. Wonderful.
Right, next week, same time, same place. We'll continue and that exploring the beautiful Helderberg Basin and, of course, what is happening in the Helderberg. Baie dankie aan Frikkie Harmse in Harde Steenkamp in Polstein hier op die camera. En ook Brandon, baie welkom hier in the beautiful Cape. And we'll be back next week. And on that note, I also say goodbye in Anel en Lindy natuurlijk en Cruise Control tussen 3 en 6 met Mika waarin nies gaan lees om 3 in Afrikaans. Tot de volgende keer. Bye bye.
The Helderberg happening. To make sure you know what's going on in the Helderberg. Sponsored by Sunset Bay Spur, Gordons Bay.